Hi. In 1947, a Frenchman from Normandy named Christian Dior introduced his new look models, and the Dior fashion house was born. These new silhouettes were characterized by a very feminine cut and were represented by dresses with narrow waists and puffed skirts. They were seen as a complete counterpoint to the looser silhouettes of the Deco era and the functional fashion of the war years. In addition, Dior was one of the first designers who created jewelry as an integral part of their fashion collections, which were tailored for each image and complemented the clothes, and sometimes, even spoke louder than it did.